You're welcome, Ariel. I'm glad you found the feedback helpful. Making those adjustments will give your email the final touches it needs for impact. Once you've made the changes, you'll have a strong, persuasive message to send to your prospects. If you need any more assistance, don't hesitate to reach out. Good luck with your campaign.